smoke and ash. That is all some in Hera have left. From Sky 5, you can see the devastation from Friday's fires. And now police say they are not getting any leads on who may have set those fires. Eyewitness News host Carla Wade is live with the new details. Carla.
Hi, Paul. Hera police believe that someone purposely set the fire that destroyed this house and this boat right here and this car. And this is something that happened all over Hera. But they say at this point they don't have any new leads. Meanwhile, the people in this community are coming together to help everyone who lost everything. It's hard to believe that someone could have done all this damage to so many homes and so many lives on purpose.
I have several customers who had total losses on their house and vehicles and boats and just, you know, everything they owned.
More than three dozen homes were damaged or destroyed, and Oklahoma County authorities said Friday they were looking for two men they believe set the fires. While authorities try to find the people who set out to destroy what some people spent their entire lives building, others are trying to help them replace it.
They're people I've known all my life, and so I just wanted to do something extra to try to help them.
This spring break, Summer Boston and Hadley Williams are getting a lesson in charity. The first graders have been helping organize donations brought in for the victims of Friday's grass fires. Since Saturday, people have been dropping off clothes, food, water, and other toiletries to help their neighbors who now have none of these very basic items.
We're like, take more, you know, that's what it's here for. So they're a little bit hesitant, but they're very happy and grateful.
And right now, Hera police say unless someone comes forward with some new information, they say it's possible they could never find the people who may have been responsible for starting those fires. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.